on each other because we are a team.
An undefeated team, though less dominating than last year's.
They said, what's this team going to do without Testaverde and Jerome Brown and Moss?
And they said he had the feet work, he had the arm, strong arm to make things happen. But the kid wins.
And fall apart is to get there and win it all.
If a question is there, the 87 Canes will answer it. Yeah.
Of, hey, this is Miami Nice. It's no longer Miami Vice. I think the maturity of this group